stray cat comforts an abandoned dog who's waiting for his owners to return. When the couple moved into a senior living home, they sadly left their little dog behind. But thanks to this sweet cat, the poor pup was given a measure of comfort until it could finally be rescued. When this couple moved from their apartment complex into a senior living facility, they were told that they couldn't bring their dog. Not knowing what else to do, they left the dog behind. For 6 months, the sad dog loyally remained in front of the apartment complex where it once had a home. But despite the terrible circumstances, it hasn't been alone. It seems an empathetic cat has taken on the job of loving the cute dog and keeping it company. The cat never leaves the dog's side, unless approached by people, and is often seen giving the dog hugs. The cat's elusive and seems to run when people approach the pair. They don't leave here looking at something in the same place, but the strange thing is that every time people pass by, the dog tries to check everyone's faces, unlike the cat that runs away, says a resident. The plight of the dog and cat has not gone completely unnoticed. Some residents of the building have made the dog a little shelter and fed it. However, the pup prefers to hang around in front of the building, probably the last place the owners were seen. In front of the building, the cat and dog spend their day together. They enjoy each other's company, but obviously need a home and people to care for them. How they're passed by each day is heartbreaking to see. About the cat and dog friends, a resident said, "They hug to keep warm when they sleep together at night. Maybe they think they're in the same situation since they met on the street. They know they're different, but they get along well. They comfort each other." Fortunately for these two best friends, a kind-hearted person contacted an animal rescue before winter came. The rescue came and picked up the cat and dog so they could remain together. The pair got to visit the vet and were given a clean bill of health before being taken to the shelter. The shelter is looking for their forever home. Would it not be wonderful if they found one together? We wish these two the best and know just the right person is out there watching to love them both. Feel free to share this sweet story with your friends.